UTS and FEIT has been a major part of my life. When I was at UTS, people have helped me, and I am where I am today because of them. So I would just love to give back. The best piece of advice I could give right now is have restless drive for ingenuity, dream big, have the desire to dream big and the determination to follow those dreams and see them through.
All of my friends, even those who are studying, and they ask me, how did you get a job? They all ask me advice, so I thought it would be great to come here and connect with people. The company I'm working at, I got to know it from one of the events organized by Engineers Australia. There was one lady from Arup itself, and then she told me about the company, how they have graduate role opening up. If I wasn't in that event, I wouldn't know about the company. She said that you can apply, just try. And I did my best, and here I am today. You will get information and ideas. The more you connect with people, the more ideas it comes up, and you never know, something can work for you.
One of the biggest challenges when I was a student was to adapt to a new culture, a new country, while being away from home. So what helped me personally was being part of student societies, meeting new people, doing volunteering, and just building a strong support network, whether that be friends, classmates, even professors at uni. The advice I give to international students is to say yes to opportunities, even if it feels a bit scary at first. I think most of the growth happens when we're outside our comfort zone, so we have to take this step into the unknown to be able to find what's best for us. Say yes to opportunities.
There are several programs in UTS, like volunteering programs and accomplished programs. I think it'll actually help you build those social skills. And you know, public speaking, leadership, engage yourself in different programs in uni and build your network and support system. Try to make new friends, because these new experiences are gonna actually help you in your personal growth.
You need to put yourself out there, attend social events. Being more social would get you to places where talent alone won't get you. Talk to people, go to networking events, just reach out. Like, if you want help for something, people are most often really helpful. You just have to ask.